Hey, how you doing? You're watching Casual Assault, and today I am playing a game called We Went Back. It's a scary, spooky game, but that's okay because I have my liquid courage. Anyway, according to Steam, this is, like I said, a scary, spooky game. But the description reads as what did it read? I forget. I'm gonna just go off the top of my head right here. It says it's some Timey Wimey bullshit in the vein of PT. And if you don't know what PT is, Google it, because I ain't explaining that shit. Anyway, it's just a corridor that keeps looping over and over and over again. And there's a scary monster thing and a mystery to be solved or some such horse shit. I don't know. Play the game and find out for yourself. So that's what we're going to do. And to make this even more difficult for me, I was too lazy or drunk to get out my my gamepad for the Xbox, so I'm playing on fucking mouse and keyboard, which ought to be awesome. What are those? Yeah, sure. We'll just go with everything. See if my computer explodes. Let me get out of my cryo sleep. There we go. Wow. Whew, I gotta make sweeping moves to turn. I should have got out my gamepad. Oh well, whatever. Let's go this way. Oh god. Exit door has been deactivated. Input override command and exit terminal to activate. Is this the terminal? Luna OS version don't give a shit. Okay, so I can't? Like, what the fuck? I guess we gotta go this way. Where is this? Is this the moon? Not a lot on the moon. I guess we're on the dark side or something. I don't know. What's this? It's a Polaroid camera. I have a Polaroid camera. That's haunted? Really? Why do I have a Polaroid camera in space? These things gonna do anything? You gonna do anything? Huh? How about you? You gonna do anything? There ain't nobody in it. Alright. Anything around here? Anything special? Nothing special? Oh, pool. Can I interact with anything? No? Awesome. Nothing around here. What's this? Help. What? Okay. Help who? What's going on here? The mouse sensitivity is so unbelievably low. Oh, I should have done something about that. I still could. But I'm too lazy. But not too lazy to take a sip. Tartarus right there, I guess. Is that Tartarus? No, it's a rock. That's an MBI-9. Like, what? When's this supposed to take place? Oh, I get it. It's supposed to be that, like, weird 1970s future. You know, like, alien or something, but not as good. Blood. I hear something. Oh, it's a mouse. Hey, Mousy. What's your name? Why do you have evil, fucked up red eyes? Everything else looks good, but this rat's eyes. It's just like, stick a button in there. It's the rat eyes. Okay. Sure. Butterflies. Fucking the Etch-a-Sketch thingy or whatever. What's that called? You know, we stick it in the circle thing and you go round and round and round. It's one of those. I don't know what the fuck they're called, though. Kaleidoscope? No, not kaleidoscope. That's something else. This whole journey so far has been nothing. Oh my god, I wish I could run. Well, that was fun. I wonder if I'm going to loop around again. Oh my god, it's the same chord. The holy shit. I wonder what changed. Oh, thank god I'm drinking. Still seems to be the same shit. Okay, whatever. Can I go through this door now? Is that it? Hey, let's interact. I can't do nothing. Oh, I gotta... Oh. Let's guess the password. This game sucks. Well, I tried. I got my Polaroid, so nothing else to get. Oh. Oh, fuck you too, huh? Scary spooky. And he's gonna grab me? You gonna grab me? Nah, you ain't gonna grab me, you bitch. I wonder if they... Yeah, they do. Yep, they keep looking. They look as if I walk out. Whoa, shit. I was fucking around, so I missed the scary part where the thing obviously falls. What? I can't just step over it? Can I jump? J for jump. I can't jump. Oh my god. Seriously? My blockade is something that's barely a foot off the ground. Okay. Oh. Oh! That bullshit was cheap. You know it was cheap. You know it was fucking cheap. You know it. You know it. You know that was cheap. That was super fucking cheap. You in there still? You in here? Nope, of course not. Of course you're not in here. What the fuck is this shit? What am I doing? IE. What? IE. What is IE? Is this part of the code? For the door? Is this for the door? So the two letters are I and E. Okay. I can't take the tape. I want the tape. This could be the, you know, awesome sounds of the 70s. What the fuck, man? Well, this is my blockade is gone. That's good. That's awesome. This is blinking. Ah. Oh. Okay, that's part of the moon thing. Take photo. E. I took a photo. Do I go back to the thing or do I keep walking? Guess I go back to the thing. Stop looking at me, you sons of bitches. Fuck you too. You the most. I don't know what the fuck type of moon thing is that. So it's that one here. That one. Right? Yeah. So it's that one. And that means... That means jack shit. I don't know what that means. Go through the loop-de-loop again and see what other pictures we can get. Any over here? Nothing over there. Any over here? Nothing over there. Any over here? Toaster. Can I touch any of the plants? Is there any weed on here? I make this bullshit a little bit better? No? Okay. How about Mr. Mouse? How you doing, huh, bud? You still got that funky eye? Of course you do. Diagram of a rat. For some reason, I'm assuming I just gotta go through the loop. Like, I gotta go through the loop every time. Huh? Nothing there. Let's just go through the loop. Anything spooky down there? Oh boy. Oh! What are you? You skeleton man. Okay, well you stay in there. And I will stay out here. Spooky scary. Spooky scary. Oh, that's new. I can't interact with it though. Oh, somebody broke the shit. Whoa! Fucking jump scare. Bullshit. There's no atmosphere in this thing. It's so void atmosphere, but it gets you with this jump scares. That'll make up for it. Back down here. I'm not seeing anything on the plants. I guess it's gonna go through the fucking loop again. God damn it. Seriously? Hey, where's the rat? Where'd the rat go? Is the rat gonna attack me? Like, what the fuck? Whole lot of nothing. That's blinking down there. That's probably something. Probably something down here. Excuse you? Nothing. It's blinking, but there's nothing. Okay. Fuck, man. This is really gonna pad out the game, isn't it? I've already been playing for 20 fucking minutes. What? This is not where I'm supposed to start. Okay. Whoa. I got a glove. Oh, there we go. There's another moon. I got another moon. Was that glove there before? Nah, that glove wasn't there before. That glove's new. Can I run? I want to run. Oh, God. Ugh. This isn't scary. This is annoying. I'm still going in circles. This isn't filling me with dread. It's filling me with something else. Anger is the word. Oh, thank God. That was stupid. That was unnecessary. And long. Oh, there's more breaking. And that thing is gone. Is it gonna fucking jump out at me? No. Okay. Oh boy. Something's gonna come out from the ceiling in there. I'm not stupid. Oh boy! What are you? You're a giant see-through guy. Come here, buddy. Give me a hug. Give me a hug, bud. Come here. Come here, bud. Give me a hug. There we go. That didn't get the reaction from me that I think you wanted me to get. Because it was just standing there. And I had to go towards it or I just this game wouldn't go nowhere. Okay, he fucked up all the plants. Maybe there's something in here for me. Nope. Nothing. Nada, zip zoom bada. Hey, the rat's back. Hey, ratty boy. Oh, here's to you, bud. Oh, he's twitching and shit. So that thing did it and, like, neatly closed the cage? Like, what the fuck? Still not seeing any other clues. Why can't I run and eat faster? Okay. So now I'm here. No space or moon shit. The mouse is gone again. What is with the cockroaches, like, going through the floor? And why? Where did they come from? Whatever. Why ask why? Oh, there we go. Interact. Anything on the bottom? No. I need like two more or something. I hope I need two more. This game's already going on far too long. It looks foggier than usual. I haven't been here in a while. Let's go check my progress. Alright, so it would have to be this one. Wait, no. It'd be this one here. And this one here. Wait. Yes. No. Wait. So, if we start here, that would be that one. So we'd get a half moon, right? No. Alright, so half moon. Let's go off the half moon. That'd be that one there. And after the half moon would be that one there. And then it'd be the full circle. And then... What? That don't make no sense. Eh, fuck off. Let's go back. Plants are back to normal. That's good. Oh, Mr. Rat's back together with staples. I don't think that's how that works. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Oh. Okay. Take a picture of the eyeball. I guess we're going to go through the door one more time. And it's not so foggy, but now it's all red. Music? Okay. Well, I know where it's coming from. And the window is all fucked now. Oh. Oh boy. Well, things went wrong. Okie dokie. Pick it up. I don't know what that's supposed to... Oh! Oh, okay. IE, so the half moon. IE, okay. So that's L. But what? I shouldn't have been drinking. Okay, so... No, go back. Oh, god damn it. Oh, what? T-L-F-I-U-E. That's not a word. I'm not going to remember that. So I'm going to write that down on a book of matches. T-L-L-F-I-U-E. T-L-F-I-U-E. celebratory drink because I'm about to be done this fucking game. Because I've been playing for almost 40 minutes, man. I thought somebody was standing in front of the thing. It's just that guy. Fuck that guy. There's something in my eye. Oh. Oh, that's cool as shit. Where'd they steal that from? I want a picture of that. Put that as my screensaver. Let's get to the door. Hopefully we're coming to the door. Oh, another scare. Okay, there's the door. Ah! Ooh! Did it kill me? Because what the fuck else was I supposed to do? Oh, okay, I'm just here again. I was about to say, if this starts over, it's like, what the fuck was I supposed to do? What did I miss? I'm not doing this again. That was fucking 40 minutes of my life. That was fucking stupid. So let's do this. Oh, let's see here. T-L-F-I-U-E. Enter. What? T-L-F. I, U, E, enter. Fuck you. Fuck this game. Why? Why? I just want to be done. Why won't you let me be done? That's exactly what that shit said. T, L, F, I, U, E. Oh, shit. There's not an order. Are you serious? No. Oh my god. Fuck this game. Fuck this game. Oh my god, I didn't even think to do that. I just thought it was just some weird shit. And no, it's futile. This game is juvenile. Yeah, let's look at things on fire. Oh, look at all the fire. If I stay here long enough, will I die from fire, smoke inhalation, or whatever? Fucking bullshit. Let's go. Why is this closed? Well, open it. What are you doing? Who's that? That's somebody I should give a shit about? Like, I thought everyone was dead. What's going on? Open the fucking thing. Come on. Let's go. Let's get this over with here. Yeah, yeah. Everything's on fire. Ooh, spooky. I still wish I could run. So that's what happened. They did a time loop. For some reason, shit burst into flames. And I just all of a sudden forgot what the exit code was. Because of death or something. I don't know. Oh, God. Is it over? Did I fail? Seriously, is it over? Because that'd be fucked up. Oh, okay. Let's try this. Yeah, fuck your life form. I am. Here's the exit terminal. Fucking stupid. Futile. Oh, look at that. That's it? That was the whole game? This had positive ratings because why? Look, I'm not trying to knock this game. I'm not. I mean, look at all these. I thought it was one guy that did it. Holy shit, there's like a whole group of people. And this is the best you could do? Was it a game jam? Did you do it in like 12 hours or something? You know what? No, I take that back. You know what? It's more than I can do with a video game. Though that's not my job or any type of interest in doing. Dead Thread Games. I wonder what else they've done. I'm sure I've never played any of it. But good job. Good job, I guess. Don't listen to me. I'm drunk. It's probably a good game. You should play it for yourself. It's free. Can't be free. Wish my whiskey was free.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars.